Those leashes stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage. Like the path goes all the way through. Got to get past that bear. Those mushrooms, they're death caps. I should be able to make a poison. Something with all this. Should head back to camp and try. Most of the writing is in praise of a military victory, but it looks like they left something nearby.
Yeah.
need to rest. So cold, so tired.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Run her down!
Teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm.
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find a missing servant.
Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing.
On the radio, see if you can raise the facility. Last signal we got said they were under attack and nothing. That was just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside the ruins.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out.
Don't fuck this up. These are peasants. We're gonna need counterinsurgency protocols. It'll blow the timetable. Constantine's not gonna like this.
All teams, keep your eyes open. The natives booby-trap the woods. Heads up, we haven't restored the uplink. Expect- Expect interference on all transmissions.
We're under attack!
We still haven't located the missing survey team.
Gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Konstantin gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once. But Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
Damn, it's still there. Too cramped to fight. Better to draw it out. Thank you.
fugitive prophet has crossed out of the Empire and now turns north. I'm now in unfamiliar territory. The Order of Trinity was clear. I am to pursue the false prophet and his adherents to the ends of the earth and wash away his heresy. But I believed I could overtake him months ago. Still, he eludes me. He crosses Khazar land and across the Caucasus Mountains. Here, I'm at a disadvantage. I speak a dozen tongues of the Empire, but in the hinterlands, I'm often left to communicate with little more than a sword. The Prophet, it seems, speaks every language, as if he were born to them. He's passed through the lands of the Rus. I cannot shake the feeling that he's taunting me, waiting until I'm a day's ride away before moving on. I will not be home before the winter, as I hoped. I've stopped at a small village by a glassy lake they called Svetloyar. The Prophet spoke here, and now the villagers refuse me lodging. I slept on the banks of the lake, where a young man bearing a crude version Prophet's icon tried to kill me as I dozed. I made an example of him, and now the people fix me with the evil eye, spit at me as I pass. I must move on soon. His sickness spreads.
An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. This was a whistling arrow. Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them. Thank you. Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the Lost City. Somehow.
The Maria Adula is trapped. The ice gave way. Her spine snapped in two. No matter. While I hope to wield her cannons against the false prophet, we will continue on foot. I have six of the Order of Trinity's best, and we have been stockpiling food and supplies while the sailors starved. They do not know it yet, but they will give their life for the cause. My men and I will find our way out of these icy caves and continue on foot. Before the ship was swallowed by the ice to the south, we heard music. That will be our first stop. But first I must rest. The cold has sunk into my bones, and I am drowsy. Just a little sleep.
This calls for timing. Now to find out what's up there. So much wealth with them. Archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire. Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful. This portrait has been defaced. It looks like it was depicting the prophet. They must have had to hide their faith. I'm not your enemy.
That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too.
How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the Lost City or the Divine Source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true.